think I counted about, I think it was about 16 or 17 holes in the guy. A claymore, I think it was at the time, had gone off. We didn't think he was going to live. I didn't know his name, I didn't know who he was. It wasn't until just a couple of years ago that my wife found an old RAAF newsletter, and it had a picture of the aircraft, and it said a name on it, and it said Corporal Gary Hoare was evacuated by the crew, and it and had our names in the article, and I now had a name to put to it. So I actually rang the AATTV secretary, and he said his name is Gary Hoare. He is alive and well, the last we saw of him, and I couldn't believe that. He even gave me a number in Woi Woi where Gary Hoare lived. And one Friday evening, I rang it, and I think his wife thought it was a nuisance call, but I just said to her, he won't know me, but he'll remember the date. And he came on, he said, what do you want? And I said, do you remember this particular day? And he said, you pull me out. And I said, yes. And I said, I think you had about 17 holes in you. He said, actually, it was 21. To find out that the guy was still alive and was well, married, and it was, it affected me deeply, and I was so chuffed to know that that guy survived.